meus queridos, estou dentro do verdadeiro Expresso do Oriente. É verdade, o Cine Taninha consegue tudo, porque daqui a bocado tenho entrevistas com o Gang, que fez este delicioso filme do Kenneth Branagh. Venham comigo.
You know, there is something about a tangle of strangers pressed together for days with nothing in common but the need to go from one place to another and never see each other again.
Sim, o filme é mesmo uma delícia. Kenneth Branagh é divertidíssimo a fazer de Poirot nesta adaptação do clássico de Agatha Christie, Um Crime no Expresso do Oriente.
Sofia!
O filme joga com a teatralidade do tom e já está aí nos cinemas. O que eu mais gostei foi, de facto, a sumptuosidade visual. Branagh não faz as coisas a meio tempo. Tudo é extravagantemente lavish, belo. E em Londres, aproveitei e falei com Olivia Colman, Josh Gad e o grande Sir Derek Jacobi. Vejam lá se não houve química com eles.
Can we say that for you guys, this was an experience like we were doing like a play together?
We can say that.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
It was like a theatre company, actually.
Yeah, yeah, we did feel that.
Yeah.
Kenneth Branagh, Sir Kenneth Branagh to you. because he comes from that world and because he is an actor and a director and he comes from the theatre space, he really brought that sense of company to the proceedings. And I felt like from day one, it almost, we were joking around, but
let's do it on stage.
Yeah, we were like, we could bring this to a stage, and it really had that feel the entire time.
So, but for you, you're doing a film based on Agatha Christie, and you get to play a chase theme, which is awesome, isn't it?
It is awesome. Yeah, no, it's part of the difference of this version of Murder on the Orient Express versus some of the others is it has a kinetic energy to it that,
it has
an element to it that's you know, that's a thriller, right? And I think that it's part of what makes it so unique, and it's this wonderful element, one of many that Ken brought to it to make it feel like its own version of this wonderful, timeless story.
And it has its own tempo, too. Mm-hmm. It's not a leisurely tempo. It's an exciting, fast tempo.
It's so funny, you guys always agree with each other.
We do.
When the cameras are off, we don't.
Josh, nobody likes Josh when the cameras
are off.
No.
Um Crime do Expresso Oriente é um pouco mais tonto do que a versão de Cine Lumen, e ainda bem, e o bigode de Branagh é bem mais espesso e espetacular do que o bigode de Peter Ustinov ou de Albert Finney. E claro, eu tinha de convocar Sherlock Holmes.
Poirot against Sherlock Holmes, who is the best detective?
You can't ask us that.
Yeah. Well,
it's Poirot, isn't it?
Yeah, it have to be Poirot.
Oh, Sherlock Holmes.
Oh, wait. I misunderstood the question. It's Poirot. It's got to be Poirot.
I never quite believe Sherlock Holmes, his deductions.
Well, Sherlock's deductions are always very mathematical in nature, and it's almost like a magic to it. Whereas with Poirot, there's a science. There is deduction. There's real deduction, right?
You're putting so beautiful.
Doesn't he?
Guys, this isn't about me. It's about us. Together, we are beautiful.
We are.
And apart, we are, but
it's like the three degrees.
We should just be sitting in the middle.
Can the three of us go do a project together?
Yeah!
We should do Death on the Nile. No?
Death on the Nile.
Just
the three of us. We're all going to be auditioning for that later.
You play Poirot.
Okay.
Female Poirot.
You don't need it. Yes.
But isn't it mentioned in the script?
Put it in
the script. There you go. Just allude to it.
But tell me, what happened when you first saw Ken with that big moustache for the first time?
I felt sorry for him because, only because I knew that he would have to come in at 5 or 6 o'clock in the morning every day and be covered in spirit gum. Mm, it smells horrible, it feels horrible, and he had to have it right up to here.
Yeah. So and if I you tried to make him laugh, he'd go, "Who stopped it?" Hold it on.
There's something really, if you've ever worn facial hair, there's something really difficult about even speaking with that, with a little teeny mustache, let alone a badger on your face.
Yes.
And it was, it's remarkable to watch him pull it off effortlessly, because I certainly could not.
No. I did love it though. I giggled for about the first 5 minutes, and then just, want to touch it.
Yeah,
to have your face covered in spirit.
Daisy really called it number two on the call sheet.
So luckily, you didn't have to kiss anyone.
No.
No.
No, Hildegard Schmidt, no, I don't think she's ever kissed anybody.
No.
No. Not Hildegard.
No, there's a great love story there.
I hope so.
I smell a prequel. You got a great nose.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
A Fox apostou forte no maior detetive do mundo. Se isto correr bem, aposto em Morte no Nilo para o regresso de Poirot. Se o Branagh estiver ocupado, que tal escolher o Benoît Poelvoorde, que é belga, ou o Tom Barman dos Deus, outro belga?
A passenger has died. He was murdered. The murderer is on the train with us now. And every one of you is a suspect. So, let us catch a killer.
Was rummaging around my cabin in the middle of the night.
You are certain it was a man?
I know what it feels like to have a man in my bedroom.
What did you think of the dead man?
You leave her out of this.
Did he have enemies?
Take a number.
The real killer is right here. One of you people.
We are surrounded by lies.
I'm sleeping here, where everyone can see me. And I can see everyone.
Takes up the knife!
E nos vossos videoclubes privados das vossas operadoras já podem alugar Wind River, a estreia do talentoso argumentista na realização. Tem a Elizabeth Olsen e o Jeremy Renner. É um thriller incrível, vão por mim. Está aqui um modelo clássico de suspense, mas que sabe falar num argumento de crime de uma América de isolados.
Welcome to Wyoming. You by yourself?
It's just me.
That's Corey Lambert. He's the one who found the body.
Este senhor Sheridan já tinha escrito também O Custo que Custar. Às vezes, Wind River faz lembrar o cinema de Sam Peckinpah, não faz?
They have six officers to cover an area the size of Rhode Island. Maybe you can help.
Well, I know what the tracks say.
What is it that you do again?
I'm predators.
So why don't you come hunt one for me then?
Se estou a exagerar, não sei. Mas como o Cine Tendinha é um snack, pessoal, não há tempo para mais. Mas foi bonito, não foi? Que o cinema esteja connosco.
I got lucky.
Look, there's in the city.
Put your hand up that weapon. Yeah.